Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So if you're new on my channel, hi, my name is Maria, and if you're not, hello again and thank you very much for watching. So today's video is going to be a little bit different. I'm going to do a clubbing makeup look and I'm really excited about this one because I'm going to use the Neon UV face and body paint to do that. So this makeup look is actually going to glow in the dark, but only in the clubs, because they use those neon UV lights, and I'm really, really excited to see the end result. I hope you are too, and if you are, stay tuned and let's begin. Okay, so I'm going to start with some tape and I'm applying it right over here. So I'm following my lower lash line and extending that outwards, and I'm going to do the same on the other eye. Okay, now I'm priming my eyes with a MAC paint pot in the color Soft Ochre. Okay, so I want to create a big contrast so these guys would stand out, and to do that I'm going to apply almost only black on my eyelids, and I'm going to start with the NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil, and this is the color Black Bean. I'm going to apply this only over my eyelids. I won't go further than my crease. Okay, I'm taking a flat brush and I'm going to smudge this out a bit. I don't want any harsh lines. Okay, so I don't own that many blacks. I have a black eyeshadow in this palette. This is a Sweet Peach palette. And I also have this one from the Sephora Holiday Kit. And this is the Smoky palette. I have a black in here. So I'm going to start with this one. You can use whichever black you have. This is a matte black. And I'm using the Sigma Tapered Blending Brush. This is a very huge brush, as you can see. Okay, so I'm setting the Jumbo pencil and I'm taking everything a little bit upwards. Little by little, I don't want to go overboard. I want a feathering type of gradient look, even though I'm using only one shade. Blending is the key here, so edges need to be soft. So blend as much as you need to achieve that. Okay, so this is as blended as it will ever be, and it's time for the phase two. And the phase two is to cut the crease. I know that sounds scary, but it's not as scary as it sounds. So to do that, I'm going to use this white gel eyeliner from NYX and this brush. You can use any similar brush you have at home, because this one is really hard to find, so I'm not going to even mention the name of this brush. And I'm taking a bit of the gel eyeliner on the bristles, and now I'm going to just trace my eyeline. So I'm I'm going little by little, and the best thing you can do this is to just look straight forward like this and draw the line where you can see it, just above that eye line. So yeah, I'm going to do that. I don't know if you can see it on camera, so I'm using small strokes. This is not going to be perfect, but I'm going to fix it up later. And I'm going to at the end. Okay, that's the first eye almost done, and now I'm going to fix this a little bit, and I'm going to do the second eye. Okay, now I'm doing the second eye. The end. Now let me correct this line, make it a lot smoother and nicer. Okay, the lines are not looking that bad, but they're far from perfect. To fix them, I'm going to use this gel black eyeliner, and I'm just going to use it to remove everything that I don't like. And you can do this back and forth until you are satisfied with the shape. Okay, so I have traced the black around the white, and this is the result so far. Let me come a little bit closer. And now I'm going to fill in the white using these colors. And I'm going to start with the pink. I'm taking a little bit with the same brush and starting from my inner corner. I'm just filling in the white. I already love this. Okay, I'm going to stop there and do the other eye. Okay, now I'm going to do the end with the yellow. Okay, so I took a little tray and mixed these two colors together, and this is what I got. And now I'm going to add that like a transition between the two shades. This is a beautiful color. I'm going to do the same on this side. Okay, so I messed up this look quite a few times, but it's not very hard to clean up. So I'm just going to wipe the brush, and using the clean brush, I'm just going to remove the excess while it's still wet. So it's very easy to clean up. And if you need to, you can go in with the black eyeliner and fix those lines once more, but I don't know. Okay, so my makeup is almost done. Now it's time for the lower lash line, and first I'm going to remove the scotch tape. Okay, so see how clean this line looks all of a sudden. Now it's time for the next one. This makes my life so much easier. Look at this. Now I'm going to do the lower lash line, and for that I'm going to be using the NYX Ultimate Palette. And I'm going in with this brush. This is like a flat top brush with small bristles, and I'm mixing these two colors together. They don't have names. So to balance out the look, the pink eyeshadow is not going to be enough. I'm taking a little bit of the black and I'm applying it almost in the lashes themselves. Shut up and sit down. On the lower lash line. I'm taking the glow kit from Anastasia, and this is the Sun Dipped Glow Kit, and a little tapered brush, and I'm just going to highlight underneath my brows. And in the inner corner a little bit. Okay, and the look is almost complete. The only thing that's missing is the eyelashes, and let me put them on and see what we got. Okay, so my eye makeup is done and I really enjoy this look. It's beautiful. I hope you love it too. And with this kind of eye look, it's best to wear a nude lipstick. But today I want to do something a little bit crazy, because why not? So I got this NYX Liquid Suede lipstick, and this one is actually black. So yeah, let's do this. I'm going to use a brush to line my lips first. Okay, so now I'm going to fill them in. Okay, so the lips are almost dry. Now I'm going in with the same eyeliner I went in on the eyes. It's the white one, and this serves as a base because we want those colors to pop. So I'm just going to make a line in the middle. Okay, this white line will be the base for this guy over here. And now I'm going in with the pink. Okay, so that completes the look, and now it's time to show you what this looks like under the UV lights. So first I'm going to try like this with all the lights on, and now I'm going to turn off all the lights. So let's see. Okay, so isn't this amazing? I really, really love this look, and there's only one thing missing, and those are the glow in the dark eyelashes, and I have those. I'm going to test them in the next video, so if you're interested in seeing that, stay tuned. And if you like this video, give me a thumbs up and please subscribe. I post videos all the time and I hope this was helpful to you. So yeah, look at those nails. And I really hope to see you soon. Bye.